Today we're gonna cut some plates from a wet plate camera with a really old machine. So let's go!
Christian, another wet plate artist from Austria, made it possible to cut our plates in this awesome place. This family business exists since 75 years and they make and repair electrical transformers here. You can find the link to them in the description and there you're gonna find out that they make much more than transformers here. I'm really excited that I'm here because I started the mechanical electrification when I was 15. I learned to work on a lathe, a milling machine and lots of other mechanical stuff. And exactly all of these machines you can find here in this shop. It feels like I'm back in my teenage years, yeah. There's one thing I wanna show you. This machine winds the inductors and Christian told me that he learned to work on this machine long before he changed his job. I just like everything here. The machines that are built to last, the smell in the air, it's like I can hear my old mentor speaking to my younger self back then. Again. Before we start, I wanna show you another interesting room. Here it is, where the inductors are painted. I guess you figured it already, right? I always love to work with my hands, and that's what we're gonna do today again. Yeah, and here we are back again at the sheet metal share from 1942. What a beauty it is. I'm getting excited again by just watching the video right now. Let's be honest guys, who else want to have this baby at home? After a little unboxing, we face the first challenge. We are two wet platers with different cameras and different plate sizes, and now we have to think about in which size we have to cut the plates to get enough plates for both of us and prevent too much waste. Man, these colors, I love them.
Das ist aber dann die 4x5, mit denen ich überhaupt nichts anfange.
Jetzt müssen wir kurz probieren.
Ja.
Sag ich mir, das sind jetzt 31,40er. 30x40. Das heißt, wir bleiben dann auch über 26. Jetzt sind gerade uns alle gerade neben mir.
Ich sag das, wir kennen sie überhaupt nicht aus, was ihr da machen wollt.
Das hättest du uns gleich sagen können, ja?
Warum sagst du uns das nicht? Das sitzt ja den ganzen Tag in der Maus. Nein, eine Biene, ich hab's hinten gesehen. Du kannst beißen. Ja, mal.
After we recovered from our spinning heads, we were ready to cut the aluminum plates. To untighten the machine, we used the levers on the left and on the right side. After picking up the ruler from its place, we were ready to measure the distance for our first cut. For this, Christian was moving the machine and I was looking at the ruler to get the right measurement done. This was kind of tricky because by tightening the lever, it moved a little bit. Now it's important to put the ruler back where it lives, so we don't cut it by accident. Now it's time to tighten the machine again with the left and with the right lever. Finally, we are ready to turn this baby on and cut some metal plates.
You're on your way to conquer.
This was the result after 1.5 hours, and now I'm looking forward to shoot colored wet plates. It's gonna be interesting. Thanks, Christian, for helping.
We just finished. I hope you guys liked what we did. It was quite awesome to work with this old machine. Please subscribe, and I'll be back, guys.